there's a big school of snapper mixed together with a bunch of Salema porgy, also known as the dreamfish, because it can sometimes cause ichthyoallyeinotoxism when eaten. Ichthyoallyeinotoxism, otherwise known as hallucinogenic fish inebriation, causes effects similar to LSD, including vivid auditory and visual hallucinations, which have been described as, quote, terrifying, and the effects can last more than a day. Note to self, fish are friends, not food.